For the fifth time in 7 years, Alabama is heading to the College Football Playoff National Championship game. The Crimson Tide downed fourth-ranked Notre Dame 31-14 in the Rose Bowl game, a final score that doesn't really show how much Alabama dominated the game. Were it not for a garbage-time touchdown late in the fourth quarter, Alabama would have secured a win that also would have covered an insane 20-point spread. Alabama's Big Three of Mac Jones, Najee Harris and DeVonta Smith were at it again Friday. Jones completed 25 of 30 passes for 297 yards and 4 touchdowns. 3 of those went to Smith, who nabbed 7 receptions for 130 yards on top of his scores. Harris, despite not rushing for a touchdown, had 15 carries for 125 yards that included a high-flying hurdle and run that set up a tied score. More, watch College Football Live with fuboTV, 7-day free trial. Notre Dame played admirably, but couldn't measure up to Alabama, which had a clear advantage in both size and talent at AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. Quarterback Ian Book completed 27 of 39 passes for 229 yards and an interception. He also rushed for a 1-yard touchdown. Running back Kyren Williams ran 16 times for 64 yards and a score. Sporting News tracked scoring updates and highlights from Alabama vs. Notre Dame in the College Football Playoff semifinal. Check out the complete results from the 2021 Rose Bowl, Alabama vs. Notre Dame score Q1 Q2 Q3 Q4 final Alabama 1,477,331 Notre Dame 07-0714 Alabama vs. Notre Dame live updates, highlights all times Eastern, final, Alabama 31, Notre Dame 147, 34 p.m., Alabama tattoos book one more time as his pass falls incomplete. That'll make it final, 31-14, Alabama. The Crimson Tide are heading to their fifth national title game in 7 years, 7:33 p.m., timeout, Notre Dame 0-01, 7:32 p.m., Book avoids the pass rush again and rumbles for a first down at the 15.7, 31 p.m. False start and a quick catch make it 3rd and 12 from the 30 with 11 seconds remaining. 7:30 p.m. Now Jobe is called for pass interference, giving Notre Dame a first down at the 28 with roughly 20 seconds remaining. 7:29 p.m. Book narrowly avoids a sack and scrambles for a first down to the Alabama 42 with about 30 seconds remaining. 7:27 p.m. Onside kick, Notre Dame. Smith bobbles the ball on the onside kick and Owusu-Koramoah is there to bring it in at the Notre Dame 47.7. 25 p.m. Touchdown, Notre Dame. 2 plays later, Book fakes the handoff to walk it in for the touchdown. That makes it 31-14.